Well, just into the 11 Alive newsroom, video shared with us of a crash involving an Atlanta police cruiser. We're told a patrol car and another vehicle collided on North Highland Avenue, which sent the cruiser into several parked cars. The officer was taken to Grady Hospital with minor injuries. No one else in that crash was hurt.